Fetters always in her feet, a long wail on her face, wailing in the confines of patriarchy, seeking her own existence in the prevailing anarchy. Beaten, tortured, murdered, and left in a pit, as if her birth is a curse on society. Who teaches her to wear a veil? The ones who leave her bare on the way to wail. Patriarchy's made-up rules betrayed her dignity. Pride of being privileged snatched their sanity. Ashamed of the sadomasochistic attitude of those who loved ever to preach her. Ashamed of those, how their soul became so rude. And the devil laughed on the dreadful deeds that brought shame on society's preferred seats.